che e da me ka banku ni me ko he che aye me de mesisi ya me ye me de papa pa che banku ni me ko aye de pa o
banku I de pu ni me ye pa o
My name is Sandra, and this is Sandy's Joyful Space. Hey, we're special. Yes, so today we'll be eating banku and pepper with tilapia. So we have my two special guests in the building, Mom C and Osbi.
Hello.
He has never tested banku, pepper, and tilapia before. Osbi too have never tested it before. This will be their first time. So without much talking, let's just dive right into the video. First of all, we'll be praying. We'll be saying a short prayer. Then we'll just like dive in. So Mom C, can you pray for us?
Father, we thank you, Lord, for this food. Thank you for providing the food for us. Thank you for everything you have been doing in our lives. Sanctify this food with the blood of Jesus. Bless this food in Jesus' name.
Amen. So we're going to wash our hands now and like dig in. Muina Mwatumio. Yes, so you all come and join us to dig in, to eat, and yes, make us happy, bravery. First. Yeah, Osby. Which is why you're watching and not be here. Okay. So we are diving in right now. Osby. We are all eating it from one plate. We are going the olden days style. So let's just dig in one plate like that. What is going on?
Hot.
Drink.
Drink no. Water.
I need it's bread. Bread, drink. Bread.
You need bread.
Yeah. Oh, brother, say you need bread, though. He say it's too hot. Hey, Ghana for. Oh, brother, you don't know what's in the mix. You're not eating again.
Drink the water. The water is better.
Try now. Try one more time.
The water is better. Drink the water.
He said it's too hot. He's not going to try again. Sebo. Hey, Sebo. Try tilapia.
Sorry.
Woo! Hey, Ghana for. Azaresa. Hey. Charlie. Che, e da me ka banku ni me ko. He che. Aye me de. Mesisi ya, me ye me de papa pa. Che. Banku ni me ko, ni tilapia. Hey, che. Hey, de pa o. Let's hear their reaction. So what do you have to say? Let's start from Osby.
The fish is excellent. I can eat it once a week or more. But the tomato is too hot.
Too hot.
Too spicy. I have to eat it with a lot of bread.
Okay. And Momsi?
It's so hot. It's so hot that I have to try it more to see if I would like it. But for now, I cannot eat it. It's so hot. Mm-hmm. But I want to try it more.
Hey, that's Evo. The first time I saw this was my neighbor who prepared it. I was like, what is this? Where is this soup? Chef, where is this soup? How can you give me food swallow without soup? He said I have to eat it with the raw pepper and tomato. I'm like, eh? You say, eh? What are you saying? Hey, Semo, I will eat banku swallow with raw pepper. She said, yes. I was like, no, not me. The way I ran away, I thought I'm coming back. For where she, I didn't go back. Go back for the where to go and eat what?
benku and raw pepper.
Abasisiya, she, give me all the benku. Give me all the benku. Give me all the tilapia. Hey! Like, I go there talk. Let me teach you how you enjoy it. You have to sit on the floor. Forget that the table. Sit on the floor. Make sure that you are not wearing tight clothes so that you feel free, so that fresh air will be entering your body. If you have a good AC on it, if you have fun, put it in highest so that fresh air will be entering your body. And that's how I used to do it, yo. And I will sit. I will now spread my legs. Put the food in the middle. When I begin to dig my benko and pepper and tilapia, in fact, the head of the tilapia, you will not see anything remaining. Here, I will eat everything. I demolish it. I demolish anything demolishable. As far as it has to do with benku, pepper and tilapia, here, I will demolish it.
But can I eat it only the benku like this and with the fish?
How?
Without the pepper. Is it not a good idea?
Is it possible?
Eat the baku and go with the fish together and settle.
No pepper.
No pepper.
Share. Sure. I don't know. Like now I don't know what you are eating.
For Ghanaian, perhaps it's for Ghanaians, it's probably a bit strange, but if you don't prefer it like this, you can.
Mama is saying she will eat the baku with fish and not with the pepper. Huh?
Like this. Let me give it a try.
Doesn't work. Get niche. German will say get niche. Go, it doesn't go, please. This one here. You have to eat it with the pepper. That is the original.
It doesn't go.
Share.
So let me eat it with the pepper.
Ah. The food is hot, but shall it? Don't master me. So I can talk inside the spiciness. So if you are a Nigerian living in Ghana, or even in Nigeria, living in Nigeria, you have not tried this dish. No comments. Go and try. All I will say is go and try. All I will say is
she's laughing. Though.
She's laughing. All I will say is go and try. Even my baby is laughing. Baby, go and try.
Go and try.
She's not eating the banku and pepper. She's eating bread. So she's too small for that. But some people should not come and comment. Hey, why are you giving the baby banku and pepper? No, she's not eating it. She's eating something else. So I got a comment recently. So I'll be putting the comment like on the screen. So the person said that I'm a liar. My mom is a Nigerian and my dad is a Ghanaian. That I'm lying, I'm telling people that I'm Nigerian, but I'm Ghanaian. I've said it before that my dad is Ghanaian and my mom is Nigerian. Why am I not coming to play that I'm not a Ghanaian? I'm like, really? Like, really? When you look at that discussion, is it the dream? Or I don't know where the person got that from, because all my videos, I've never claimed that. My dad is Ghanaian, my mom is Nigerian. I'm a full-blown Nigerian girl with deep-rooted love for my Ghanaian family. Like, so, Mom, see, what do you have to say? Maybe you didn't tell me before. It's our dad from Ghana. Perhaps to tell them. I don't know. Maybe you should clear the air. Clear the air for us.
You are full Nigeria. Father, mother, Nigeria. I'm Nigeria. Our father is Nigeria. All my children, Nigeria.
Yes, so you have heard. Maybe you guys will also say that maybe my mom is coming to, cover up for me. But at least my friends who know me from Ghana, my classmates, my friends, people around, they know that I've never told
them. Show them your birth certificate. If they don't believe, show them your birth certificate.
I said, oh, I showed them the best set. What do you have to say, Sandy? I showed them the best set. Mama said I showed them the best set.
It has not gone to that anyway.
Okay, we hear. I bet I showed you guys the best set, as you see.
It has not gone to that.
So, there's no need for me to even try to prove any point, because I don't see anything. It's your opinion. But why I'm just addressing this is because the person said, I am a liar and I have said this before. And I don't know when I said it. Maybe I was dreaming when I told him, or maybe he was seeing a vision, or maybe I don't know why I told him that. So
you didn't tell anybody that.
But trust me, I've never said that. I've never claimed that before. So that is it. Eh. Me kuni me ko eh. Eh de pa o. Eh de pa pa. Me am enjoying it. Hmm? You are tired. Are you?
Okay.
You are not eating again?
No.
Obroni has hands up.
I don't have any bread now.
Obroni say hands up. No more benku and pepper.
Only the fish. Only tilapia fish.
Who does not eat benku and pepper will not get tilapia. So I like it very hot. That's why I've made it this way. So guys, let's do some three lessons with Mumsy and Nonsy before we round up the video. Mumsy, I'm going to say this. Banku ni meko e de pao.
I'm coming.
Well, this is I'm coming. Oh yeah, we are waiting.
Banku ni meko e de pao.
Banku ni meko e de pao.
Oh yeah, Osby. Banku ni meko eye de pao.
Banku I de pu ni me ye pao.
So guys, it's time to score Mumsy and Osby. Comment down below what score you think they got for the, you know, the Banku and the Meko as they ate it. Give them your score. And also for the, you know, the little tree lesson, give them your score down below. Just score them. For me, for the Banku, Osby is getting 2 over 10. Or you think, what do you think? It's a fair mark.
Yeah.
Mumsy will get 4 over 10.
Give her 5.
Hey, Osby said she give her 5. Comment down below. Does Mumsy deserve a 4 or a 5? Oh yeah, drop it down below. For me, it's a 4. And also for the language, yes, Mumsy is getting 9 over 10. She did well. She did well. Osby is getting a 4 over 10. He did not try, but at the end he got it. So we will leave it at that. Oh yeah, Mumsy, clap for yourself. Clap for yourself. Mumsy. That is it, oh. Let me taste tilapia. I've not tasted tilapia since. Let it be in cook. Beku kwan. Let me eat the issue.
Tilapia kwan.
Maybe beku kwan.
Tilapia kwan.
Tilapia e de pao.
Tilapia e de pao.
Mumsy is trying. Well, you guys, thank you for your compliments. I'm not very good in chi, like kaka kaka. I'm just trying my best. But thank you for all the lovely compliments. I really do appreciate you all. And to my new subscribers, I see you all. Eh? Muyina akwamba. Ayofie. Eh? Ayofie. Muyina muyinebusia. If you have watched this friend and you have not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I post any new video. And to my returning subscribers, we cannot live without the dance. Yeah, were you ready?
Yes.
Were you ready?
Yeah.
So we're gonna dance right now. Are you ready? Okay, to the right first. Hey, people. Eh? My blessed people. Eh? My blessed people. Eh? My blessed people. Eh? My blessed people. Thank you all for always coming back to watch your girl, to support your girl. I do not take you all for granted. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. See you all in my next video. Banku ni meko die. I need to finish it.
See ya.
Let me enjoy my banku and pepe. Hey, bye.
Bye.